My name is Daniel Matthews, known as Dr. Dan Matthews. I'm the Managing Director at Clean Bees Cleaning UK Limited. We're a Southwest currently based cleaning provider. Well, the facilities management sector is so vast that when I explain or lecture on this, people are in amazement. It's been stated recently that 1 in 10 people within the UK workforce work within facilities management. And so we are young in our journey. And so therefore we need new people to bring the ideas forward. The FM apprenticeship is fantastic for a learner. Because of the collaborative approach within the classroom, by the end of the very first lecture, a learner will understand that there are so much more to facilities management. For any learner thinking of enrolling on the FM apprenticeship degree at the University of Gloucestershire that has any reservations, within that classroom there is an energy that is vibrant. It's something that everybody gets involved with, and very quickly you understand that your ideas are as equally valuable as the person next to you. You will feel the energy to continue. You will be part of something which is very big. There is no way I would be where I am today, doing what I do today, without education. Education for me, and further and higher education specifically, was the key to my success, or current success, or future success. This is a journey that we go on, and at the end, you will achieve something fantastic.